Sup guys, making a YouTube video here today for y'all. It's gonna be on GTA 5. I try to upload a video like this, and I don't know, I don't want to get uploaded for y'all. Sorry, I didn't do that. So yeah, I'm just gonna try again. So my sister is sick today. But yeah, she didn't go to school today because she was really sick. But yeah, I think the tablet just now froze a little bit, but now it's back. But yeah. I don't want this video to be too long. So I'm just probably gonna make this a 15 long minute video. Guys, y'all see my cat? He's like right here. He's right here. He's a little tubular baby. He likes little sauces. So he likes sausage. Fine, just leave him alone. My tablet keeps on freezing. I don't know why. But yeah. Making sure it doesn't freeze again. I'm looking at y'all weird. Alright, we're back. So, y'all missed it. I didn't make this video. I moved into a house. Pretty cool house. You know. Moved into a really big house, too. And, yeah. So, what we're gonna do here is... back itches. What we're gonna do here is we're just gonna go ahead and ride. Assassination. So we're gonna go to a little assassination here. I'm gonna go to a mission. I have to do probably lots more missions until I get to a big heist where I can probably get lots of money. Like 18, 32, or in the middle between that. Million. Hopefully I can get 32. It depends on the cut that I give them. Sorry. It depends on the cut that I give them. If, but yeah, if I give them a low cut, I can get 32. But if I give them a high cut, they could probably get, pretty good amount of money. I already did a heist. I already did a jewelry heist. But yeah, I have lots of money from that. I have $220,869 from all that. But yeah, that's cool. So, and ooh, little bumper scratch there. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. There's something with cars. I'm gonna drive them. I missed the turn. Whatever, I'll just go this way. I got back from school probably about 20 minutes ago. Maybe less. 15, 20 minutes ago. This isn't freezing for y'all. Yep. We are at the mission.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Gonna go ahead and skip that. Car left me. I gotta go. Oh yes, this car's unlocked. This was a, I guess, okay, muscle. I got to kill some people, because that's always fun. Kill people, but I'm sorry. Making sure the time so y'all can see this video. Head north, yacht shows, coast of the bluffs near. Alright, so as y'all saw, I just now killed him. Now we're gonna go kill another person. I think I know where this guy is at. He's like a mile away. Yep, mile away. Alright, let's see where he is real quick. Let's see here. I just got jumped over a car. Guys, hold on tight. Never mind. Sorry. Here's my escape plan. Down through here. Good escape plan. I have to buy a sniper. Yes, there we go. Back up, you stupid. Guys, I might escape here. Guys, you know what? I'm just gonna kill myself. It's naive. I failed. Go ahead and commit suicide. Drown. And it's almost time, guys. It might not happen. It might not work. Oh no. Got only like 5 minutes left. There for you guys, so I don't know, but yeah, here we go. I'm about to die. There you go. I'm wasted. Like it says, wasted. It doesn't say wasted. It says mission failed, but... I should have pressed back. I'm going as fast as I can. I'm gonna go buy a sniper rifle. I'm going to go buy a sniper rifle real quick for me, and then I'm gonna head out of here and take out these people. Alright, ammunition's right up here, guys. Oh man, we have a certain amount of time to do all this. Alright, it's gonna be a close, guys. It's gonna be a close one. Okay,
here's what I like to see. Young man with an interest in the Second Amendment. You watch that Republican Space Rangers? I love that show.
Okay. There we go. Alright, I bought that. Come on. It goes down on my budget a lot, which I don't want to happen, but it happened. So now, hopefully it doesn't have to happen. Now, hopefully we're gonna take this guy out. So let's go. Come on. Drift. There you go. What was gonna be drift there? Drift. There we go. Guys, getting close. I only have like 3 minutes left, guys. Oh man. I only got 3 minutes left. Hopefully, I have enough time for y'all. Might not, but hopefully. Crap, guys. Y'all saw that, right? That was horrible. Uh oh. Okay, I thought one of my axles were broken, thank God. So here we go. Snap, guys. I don't like this. Guys, I only got 2 minutes for y'all left. Oh, snap. Guys, it's getting really close. I'm killing people and I'm trying to finish this mission for y'all. Holy crap. I'm really trying to hurry. Really trying. Here we go. Alright, I gotta get my eyes on the road. Let's see. Come on.
Oh. Hey, I ain't got much time left.
No, Franklin. No, we do not. We gotta hurry. That's right, Franklin. We gotta hurry. Guys, we're running out of time. I am so sorry. If you liked that video, leave a like and please subscribe. And peace out.